This first mic check is for suckers I wreck. In mic battles, they learn not to insult the intellect, but in effect, give respect to an architect of the rap game who put his name in stone to set. Mic check two is for MCs who blew their chances for advancements. MCs who knew that their simplistic, rhythmless styles was like a small child's speech, not enough for them to reach the average hip-hop head consumer or fan. This game is like your woman, gotta be true to it, man, cause if you don't, your fans won't appreciate the fakeness. With your topics following the ones of Ricky Lakes. Check three, if you call yourself an MC, then so be it. Act like a master of ceremonies. Phony ones talking about them making the moves, making the jacks is really faking that. They need to take it back, come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, battling me one-on-one, I wouldn't suggest, son. My rhymes be coming like them last days on Armageddon. Inevitably, they swoop down like a typhoon. You rap goons need to be gone by high noon. So I assume I won't push the wig back on them cities. It's whack. Why is that? Cause I be throwing fat lyrical flows that oppose those who pose frauds. Going against the grain and all odds at all costs. Those who flaws get bit quick. Crowns taken from that little move faking bitch. Hit the switch for execution is crime. Boosting rhymes. He lied when he said his rhymes were nice like mine. First offense in the federal district court. Your jury don't deliberate over six. Cause that's on a furry. Hit him with flurries. The left-right combination. Punks step up and don't know what they're facing. Back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on. Why MC wanna die? Cause they think they can test me. Even with a hip-hop quotable, they couldn't get next to me. Save your breath if you think that your rhymes can fade mine. Son, sit down, say a prayer to God, cause you may find the light, the way to live life right. Divine intervention, quest for knowledge, cause if there's any question that I mention, I like wrecking crews and twos. Leaving them damaged, bruised, and abused, they lose. To you a friend or foe, choose your fate and let me know. Cause nothing can stop me once my pen starts to flow. It's like a sheen to the apple, my style applies slick. Deadly, poisonous, to rap. Trying to imitate it. Rhyme, innovator, though they're creator. It's tricky rocking a mic, but I'ma stick with the flavor. But still remains the fact that with Jason MCs don't match. They need to take it back, they need to take it back. Back to the days of way, the lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, the lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, back to the days of way, when lyrics displayed creative techniques. The crowd sway to the way the MC freaked the beat. Bring it back, y'all, that raw shit from the streets. Come on, yeah. Jason 97 dropping gems on him.